Erica, are you sad that Talia has moved? I hope she isn't too far. I'm sad she's moved, but she is still very close. That it's okay. I can still see her, like, every day, realistically.